Hello everyone and welcome to session 9 exercises part 2 customer setups. In this part we'll discussing member type, team member personal data, support team, credit analyst, collector and customer setups. Next is to create member type, setup financial, common definition, team members, member type. Add a new value for max team member sales, effective date 01/01/1901, description salesperson, short description salesperson, check commissionable and salesperson checkboxes, rest remain unchanged, click save. Add another value. Select ACCT member type, effective date 01/01/1901, description account manager, no checkbox checked, save. Team members personal data, navigate to setup financials, common definition, team members, team member personal data. Add a new value, team member 001, enter any employee ID, EMP1, name will be auto-populated, currency code USD, then go to member commission, select member type, account manager, ACCT, then member address you need to be populated, place address 1, city and state which are mandatory, click save. Add another value. Team member 002, member employee ID select any of EMP10, currency code USD, member type sales, rest unchanged, enter member address, address 1, city and state at this stage and save. Support team, go to setup financial, common definitions, team members, support team members. Add a new value. Enter effective date. Description, test team. Team member names to be headed here. Add 001. And another team member 002. 01 is manager. For 02 is 0, salesperson is 001 in priority and save. Next is credit analyst. Go to setup financials, product related, receivables, credit collections, credit analyst. Add a new value, 001. Here we need to select one user ID and save it. Next to create a collector, go to setup financial, product related, receivable, credit collections, collector. Add a new value, collector 001. Enter effective date 01/01/1901, user ID, any name, and save it. Home. Next, to create a customer, navigate to customers, customer information, general information. Add a new value. Enter effective date 01/01/1901. Enter a name, say Kevin. Select roles, bill to customer, work customer, sold to customer. Select address location, bill to, work site, sold to as primary. Location 1. Select support team code, make it default. Enter address. Address 1, city and state. Bill to option. Select a credit analyst. Select a collector. Save it. So, customer is created now.